Hello.
Can you wake up, please?
Oh, hi.
Hello, sorry. Sir. Do you want a snack? So there's a reason why we do a touch the sloth and not feed the sloths.
He's not even eating.
Oh my gosh.
Because this.
This is the good photo op right here.
This is it. Most of the time, herbivores do eat some sort of protein every once in a while in their life. Like, you know, there's always those horror nature documentaries of hippos chewing on carcasses in the river. So they do eat other